The above explanation given was of the experiment number 4, sonometer, law of length, page number 35. Now, the observation of this is as follows. Mass of the hanger is 500 grams, total mass is 2000 grams, tension applied to the wire is 2000 into 980 dyne. Now, frequency of the tuning fork is the first column. Frequency of the tuning fork, I showed all the tuning forks. It is denoted by N and it is given in hertz. We are going to make use of 5 tuning forks whose values are given below. Then the second column is vibrating length of the wire. Third column is 1 by L. The fourth column is NL. Okay, so now we will start taking the readings. Now what I have done is, I have kept the first bridge on 50, it is on 50. The second bridge I have kept on, approximately I will keep it on 62. I will see if I get the reading on 62. I have kept it on 62 centimeter and now I keep the paper rider in between. This is how it is. Okay, come. Now, I take the tuning fork of 500 frequency. Keep it there only.
Okay.
There only. I take the tuning fork of frequency 512 hertz. This is 512 hertz. I take the pad. This is the pad. I hit the tuning fork on the pad like this. I hold it like this, not like this. It should not be held like this. It should be like this. And I hit the tuning fork on the pad like this. Like this. And I hold it here. Okay? So I hit this and I hold it. Anything has happened to the paper rider? Nothing. Now it is moving a little. There is no, it is not shaking much. So I move this second bridge by 2 millimeters. I move it by 2 millimeters. Again I hit and I hold it. It is moving a little more. It is shaking a little more. Now I still move it a little.